Well, hello everyone out there in the YouTube world. This is Christopher Hewitt. I am making another video. It has been quite some time, as I always say in my videos, but you know, there are just things you gotta do in life, and you gotta do them because if you don't do them, how else are you gonna get things done? Moving on, things have been pretty good lately. It is now June 28th, and actually it's the morning of the 29th of June, and we're just chugging through the summer. I have just finished a really exciting show called The Cable Car Nymphomaniac, and it's just a really fun show that had to do with a real life event that actually happened in San Francisco back in the 60s and 70s. My friend Tony Asaro wrote a musical based on that, and we did 24 performances of it, and that was just in the month of June. It's pretty exciting. So that is what has been going on with me lately. Now I am focused on Hello Dolly, the musical. That will be taking place in July. We have rehearsals with the band and the choir and the cast and everyone, and it's just been going pretty well, so I'm thoroughly excited for that. I'll be conducting 9 performances of Hello Dolly in July and the first 2 days of August. And then I got a couple more shows going on in the fall, but we'll see when we get there. One update from my last video is that I am now the proud owner of an iPhone 6 Plus. Now look how big this phone is. It's pretty much the size of my face. I'm just kidding, my face is a little bit bigger. But yeah, it's a really cool phone. I just can do so much with it. And the crazy thing is that besides viewing it like this, you can also view it like this. And you can just scroll through all the icons, and things like games and movies on Netflix are so much more crystal clear and just more fun to watch because you have a 5.5-inch screen on this baby. I got this on February 3rd, 2015, so I've had it for about 4.5 months, which is just as a testament to show you how long it's been since I made a video. But I'm just enjoying it so much. I play games on it, I'm able to check my email, and even with my emails, I'm able to do it like this, which is quite the crazy thing. You can just do that and scroll through everything, and it's just so cool. I love it. In the text message function, you can see so much things, and it's just so cool. I love it. that's that. I have now finished with the Modesto Symphony Orchestra Chorus. I spent 2 good years with them, and it was definitely exciting to be under the direction of Dr. Daniel Alfonso Jr., and I learned so much, and we put on a phenomenal concert of the C Symphony No. 1 by Vaughan Williams in May, and I got to see that performance with a friend of mine, and it was so much fun. It was just a really great performance, so it's good to have done 2 years with that chorus, and now I'm on to other things. I'm continuing with the Contra Costa Children's Chorus, but I will be accompanying 2 different choruses in their program. And then I might be accompanying another chorus in that area, but we'll have to see about details on that. I'm continuing with my cathedral job, and as well as the Holy Cross Church, but I might be seeking out a different church position as well. So those times will tell in August. In terms of traveling, I really want to go to Europe again. It has been a couple years since I've been, and I just cannot wait to go back. I believe the last time I went was in 2012, when I went to the Orfeo Music Festival. That was such a great opportunity, and I just wish that I can replicate that sometime. My wish would be to go to Spain and Barcelona. There's actually something called theworkaway.info, and that is their website. You can go there, and you can go and find host families that are looking for people to volunteer in certain capacities, whether it's gardening, construction, building, babysitting, and just doing general household chores, or teaching a language or musical instruments to their kids. So I am definitely considering doing something like that and maybe hitting up a different foreign country and seeing how that works. You get free room and board, and all you have to do is pay for the flight, and then you get a great experience, and you most of the time get weekends off, so you can just do any kind of excursion you want. So I think that would be pretty exciting. Otherwise, I am planning some other trips. I am also checking out the site called efcollegebreak.com, and they have all these preset trips to various places around the world, and they give you everything. They give you a tour guide, accommodations, some food, and airfare, all included in one price that you can pay off monthly. And there are just so many different places, including a 35-day extreme ultimate total Europe experience, which I would love to take someday. It costs a pretty penny, but you know, it would be just the experience of a lifetime. It is for people in the college ages of 18 to 28, and that is such a cool idea because then you get to bond with people who have the same love of traveling as you do. So I'm considering that, but you know, I would just still like to go to Seattle, New York again, gotta see some shows. But you know, you gotta be patient, and you know, I've been keeping really busy with work this year. April and May were just crazy months. I finished up Hairspray the Musical, and I did Tommy the Musical as well. So I've done those two shows, and I also did a short two-night performance stint at Lincoln Middle School in Alameda, and I also did a one performance of Schoolhouse Rock live for Missouri Street Theater back in May as well. So, pretty fun stuff. Oh, the to-do list. There are so many things to do. My office is one of them. I really need to get this place in tip-top shape. I have stuff all over my shelves. I have stuff all over my desk. A little bit of it is organized, but a lot of it really just needs to be worked on, and what is in front of me that is behind my computer desk is just kind of chaos. I'd like to update my posters, make this place really feel like an oasis, so I'm going to be working on that. But yeah, so I will try and make more updates as time goes on and try and make more videos of music. What I would like to do in the future is notate my entire album that I released in 2013 and release the sheet music for it, and I really just want to update my website and make that much more accessible, so we'll see how those things work out in the future. Yeah, that's about it. I'm just keeping it real and just doing things and enjoying myself. So please comment, like, and subscribe as usual. I have just hit 100 subscribers, so woohoo to me. So yeah, social media links will be below, and yeah, keep interacting. All right, have a great day. Bye-bye.